is on how to be resourceful.
Life doesn't always hand us solutions to go with the problems and situations we encounter. If you're in a pinch, sometimes you have to use what you have, along with a bit of creativity and ingenuity to get through it. No guide can address every possible situation that might arise, but here are a few general solutions.
Be prepared. You can't anticipate everything, but you can anticipate many things. And the more you can prepare ahead of time, the more resources you'll have to draw upon when faced with a problem. Also, find ways to curb future problems if you can. Prevention is better than cure.
Hey man, so, how are you doing?
Fine, how are you?
You just rock?
Glad to have it.
So I might need it anytime soon.
You need a rock.
Okay, here you go.
We'll throw that!
Assess the situation. When a challenging situation comes in your way, try to clarify and define the problem as best as you can. Finding a solution to the problem is better than worrying. This can be learned by training your mind each time you start worrying. Work backwards. Take stock of what you have available, then consider how you can apply it to the problem.
Act quickly. Often an effective solution hinges on a speedy response. Be decisive, and once a decision is made, don't analyze. Act.
Bro!
Learn from your mistakes. If you had to scramble to correct a problem, take steps to make sure that doesn't happen again. If you tried something that didn't work, try it a different way next time.
Remember your training. Don't make the same mistake twice. You can do this. You can do this. You can do this.
Yes! Yes!
I told you so!
Who are you?